ja, some of the karma here to teach here. So that's also Tony said, Tony expressed that no, actually, according to his quality, Tony said is kind of shy, shame here, teaching here such a great knowledge and doesn't sort of shy, sort of doesn't fit here. I mean, it's like Bajayana, so they feel, you know, sorry, it's so such a little such a little number of people, and he feels shy of such great you know teacher with great knowledge sitting here. He felt shy, and that so that however, in the world, except ABC, Amitabha Buddhist Center in Singapore is the one who has a majority number of studying Buddhist philosophy, not just Bodhicitta or Lamri, but the first, I think maybe 70, for the very first, 70, and then the second one more than 200 or something like that. In the beginning, 200, something like that, I heard. But of course, because people problems in the family, and I'm sure there are many difficulties. So, you know, not at the beginning, whatever number at the beginning, so much number, amazing, but it's also slowly dropped, yeah, some number. But still so much. So this is a major number in the FMT who started philosophy. Then in the West is in the West is for studying philosophy. I think people don't know. People don't know. People can't think very big. People are people to go. I don't know why. In Singapore they're able to, but they, the rest of the place in the West, I don't know why, the Chinese, they have to walk also. They say the same thing, exactly the same. But not that staying without work, just having a lot of time, not like that. But generally, I mean, there's some different numbers, but kind of generally kind of less in the Western countries studying philosophy. They kind of generally like that. And so, as well, generally, I think probably maybe it doesn't, you know, the Kadamba Geshe is advised in the Mingjiangsun, so you extend your aim, you know, enlightenment, and to free the sentient beings from oceans or something, each being to enlightenment, so you to each enlightenment. That. So very far, very long goal, and then Mingjiangsun, Lo Jiajie, so extend your mind, you know, so much. So to study all the you know, teachings, you know, the basic program, the master program, so Lord Jiajie, extend your mind, you know. Lord, concentrate, then at the same time, concentrate, relax. Concentrate, don't squeeze yourself, like the lung, or get lung in the wind disease, you know, not like that. And sometimes relax, concentrate. So, since I mean, there's some more, some less, I mean, but since more obstacle, more difficult to learn, less of something like that. I don't know. I think to the understand, you don't have really deep understanding of that really benefits the Suralamrim. So the starting philosophy becomes commentary to Lamrim. You go deeper Lamrim. So understand. So either you practice for your own practice realization, also when you teach, so that you can teach others in deep, not just kind of surface and water, but deep, you can teach others extensive. Also, you can teach a symbol, you can teach a deep. So much, so benefit is so much greater, deeper. So don't really understand much benefit of learning philosophy, all the extent of Buddha's qualities and Buddha's Sabbath qualities and the Four Noble Truths, you know, we need to be free from samsara. We need to be free from samsara. That's the whole problem. So anyway, I think, so it doesn't have much to think a big and, you know, long time goal to don't much. So visit people, many people, so some. So those who really study for a long time, then they really understand sort of, then they get more inspiration or like that, you see. So anyway, so incredible lucky to have Geshe-la here and teach, you know, so unbelievable lucky, so that you know, you can learn Buddhism such a clear depth and teaching, so amazing teaching to achieve enlightenment, to be free from samsara. So so we dedicate the merits and did all the past, present, future merits, quality material, merits, quality numberless and numberless Buddhas. May Vajrayana send up be beneficial for all the sentient beings. Most beneficial for all the sentient beings. And then also as well as the other centers. And centers in the Epic centers in the world, and so on. Did all the three dimensions of Clarify, three dimensions of Clarify, numberless and numberless Buddha, all the people who come to Vajrayana center from beginning, now and in the future, everybody, then Karasuvani, all their suffering, body, mind, based by the immediately, then Karasuvani, all their wishes be succeeded, all their wishes be succeeded immediately, come the Holy Dharma. Nothing bigger than karma. So all the action of body, spirit, mind become succeeded, and cause become cause, only cause of enlightenment, not cause of samsara, only cause of enlightenment. Like that, the Bodhisattva. So, only cause of all the steps in the past, present, future, all the system, those who are like that. Three principal aspects, positive enlightenment, on the basis of correct devotion by two friends, and then two stages of Tantra, the elegant, Nipa Iba, Tivari, born in the lower realm, Nipa Iba, we just came from there. never go back again, and achieving enlightenment as quick as possible. So, all like that. Then people who come here, especially, you know, the able to generate bodhicitta, ultimate good heart, never give harm to any sentient being, themselves as a sentient being, never give any harm, only benefit, only bring perfect peace, happiness in the world. So especially that. The beneficial of the center, and may all the projects, all the center has made it succeed immediately. Then So I asked again. Tony said to maybe he's being director. So then I said now. very urgent time for Bajan. so really Dinos is part of the learning Tibetan language, the making preparation to transfer for the center. So they learn the Tibetan language a lot. They learn the Tibetan language at the Dharamsala. So now, how many years ago?
14, 15 years.
Yeah, so it has been many translators now. It came from there. So many translators are now helping in the center, translating, teachings with Kishila. So I came from that the Lotawa, because Lotawa the Rinjisambo, the learning Tibetan language there to Dharamsala. So it helped the FMG. It helped to really for the sentient beings in different countries really to hear Dharma as much as correct in their language, and that's not a huge problem. So that we went through in all times, and so much, and other centers a lot of difficulties, so much difficulties. Even they're good geshe, but no good translators. So much problem, so much problem. The people get dropped out, people translators are not good, and so then Tony spoke on that and helped unbelievable. Then also many other projects, many other things. Then also they have Ambajayana. So this meeting.
Conference
is excellent. That is a most pleasing to His Holiness. His Holiness like very much. Want to continue to do that as much as possible. So they're most pleasing to the Guru. Purified. Each time a conference done, able to do, then purified so many eons of his negative karma, he purified and became close to free from samsara and being close to enlightenment. And people, him and any other people have helping the conference, Satya Pandita said, even though the sun is very hot, so hot, but without magnifying glass, you can't make fire, can't produce fires, can burn without magnifying glass, no matter how hot the sun. So that Buddha is incredible. Buddha is unbelievable, great blessing. But without Guru, you cannot receive blessings, Buddha's blessing. By placing the Guru, then all the numberless Buddhas become priests. Please, all the numberless Buddhas by placing the Guru. All of that. Mm-hmm. Therefore, Guru, who is the Buddha Dhamma Sangha, embodied Buddha Dhamma Sangha, to you, I go for refuge. Oh, that's the dependent mansion. Also, the dependent mansion, Kavatam, the Parachibi, Zugoda, Kavatam, Vatam, Lamelam, the Kitchen, too. So, the dependent mansion, for 1,000 eons, you may cherish your limbs, the sentient beings, but even the marriage required from that, you dedicate it for sentient beings for 1,000 eons. But when you fulfill Guru's advice, Guru's wish, all that in 1 second. All that marriage you collect, 1,000 eons, charity your limbs to other sentient beings, for them is a long time, even the marriage dedicated for sentient beings. But when you fulfill Guru's wishes, Guru's advice, all that much marriage, you collect in 1 second. All that marriage, you collect in 1 second. All the members, everybody who helped the center, Bajana Center, you know, who was in the center, who helped. At your own places, at your own places, at the different centers, whatever. So, dedicating, with the body's mind, or finance, whatever, you help the different centers, whatever. So, that's enough. So thank you very much.
So maybe I could say some safety words. So it's like on behalf of Geshe Sampton, our Sangha, all the executive committee, our members and our students here at Vajrayana Institute, I'd like to very deeply thank Kepchi Zerpa Rinpoche on visiting VI this week. It's been a wonderful week for us, a very special time, and particularly to receive your teachings has been most precious. During this last week, Rinpoche has taught on the profound teachings of emptiness, mm-hmm. compassion, and the full path to enlightenment. Tonight we've had the White Mahakal initiation, the Lung of the daily practice, and maybe lots of other things I missed out on. All of our events have been very well attended. Lots of students come, so I've been very pleased that so many people have come out to receive teachings from Rinpoche, and also all the teachings have been streamed to your students worldwide. So Rinpoche, you're very busy, you have many centres to visit, many projects, many enlightened activities, so it's particularly kind that you should visit VI this week, and so we very appreciate that. And here on your last evening at Institute, request Rinpoche to please come again.
Yes.
I come tomorrow.
And please, Rinpoche, please live long and long and healthy life, and continue to teach all of your students and all, and for the benefit of all sentient beings. Thank you.
not in Latin expression. Maybe in Latin, but not in Latin. So, yeah, generally bodhicitta, all the sentences, and especially in the beginning, all the special, all the students, and the volunteers also, those who rely on my problems, them seem to me, and all the people who come here, from beginning now and in the future, all the staffs, and so, generally bodhicitta. And the mind for the children to be increased. Chanjo Sanjo Rinpo Shewa Nyamba Mevai Kone Kone Bewa Chadam Kachurayam Mabe Jo Nanda Vatame Chumdam Devla Chenja Sri Cheve Nindo Chete Tom Chukhe Shinyin Losvam Cheve Tentam Chavarejo Tala kundu java zunga in all the lifetimes of the in all the consular lifetimes maybe we can be guided by Lama Tsongkhapa, we might not direct guru and never separate away from in all the lifetime from the pure part and mind of all the Buddha. Sara kundu java zunga vete jo shinye mutu sebe tu jebe ngabe lamsa dedication. So please dedicate the more than the FMC to spread the teaching, Bodhicitta in the heart, cause general Bodhicitta in the heart of all the sentient beings, and the particular Tikasuri Vajrayana. I will respect the essence of Buddhism the philosophy, the Buddhist philosophy, the other things. Then there's a special essence of Dharma, London teachings, and special causes of Buddhicitta in the heart of the sentences, the Vajrayana center of that. And third, yourself, to actualize and to benefit the sentient being, special causes of Buddhicitta, which is present.
Yeah. The brain regenerates by day, making new stem
cells. So he discovered. So then now he became very famous in the world. They accept in America. So now became very famous. So called him and then talk. And Geshe-la talked about the Bhagavad Dhamma, how to put that down. So, so the four conditions and the eyes to see things and so. So he explained. He explained what he discovered all that. Then he explained. So after Geshe-la talked this, then he said he would accept. He didn't accept what Krishna spoke from Buddha Dhamma. So then he rang Krishna two times. Asked questions. I think that's incredible. God, he's only said this science and the Buddhist science of divinity for so many years, every year, different class, and so many years. So I saw that the Buddhism in the past, in 1963 or some, around those times, maybe much less than, my understanding that generally the young people, Western young people, the hippies, called hippies, the drug happened, different drugs happened, so that become, that's according to the karma. So by taking that, got different experience. The mind can travel that body or something. It was also Rambam was very famous. The astral trip, the mind to went in Tibet or some third eye or something like that. So very famous in the long time ago. And so everybody, many people know about that. That first question to Lama is when the Lama was in the city, public teachings, the first question, what do you think of Usan Lama? And that's the first question. Broke concept, drugs, taking drugs, broke concept, they come up, broke concept. So the material life, they not so much interesting, but to them, to the Indian, Nepal, many met Hindu, some met Buddhism straight. First, some met Hindu first, then Buddhism as year goes, or some Hindu weeks like that. So then they found beneficial in the Buddhism, then they want to start a center in their own places, so like that. So but the hippies in the Buddhism spread west, that's how it spread more and more, to start from the young people, from the hippies, also called hippies, like that. So seek new life and new happiness for them. Things like that. So, even though it's that, so I think this really some does is so that the government or the scientists, the high knowledge, scientists or the knowledgeable people. So the Buddhist science somehow then to understand deeper about mind, deeper knowledge about mind, that seems huge blockage to the mind. And so a lot of the science is to check outside, but then to really understand outside is you have to understand mind. So the Buddhism to spread high level people. So to understand the science, inner science of the, he's only divided three parts of science and religion and what?
Person,
yeah. So anyway, so I said, meet His Holiness and explain. So the representative said, well, it's a full arm. So anyway, able to explain His Holiness, ran. Able to explain.
Oh.
Were you able to explain?
Shura.
Chimila asked to write and send to His Holiness. So anyway, so I thought that would be something very most pleasing. So I think. So he was able to at least as much as to explain His Holiness on the way to the teachings. Hopefully maybe a big conference in New Zealand. He's in New Zealand, so hopefully can do in the New Zealand the conference. So I think this is to start, and he's very famous what he discovered, the science. So I think this he's there, and then he's going to die at a big conference. That's the easy way to reach the Buddhist science, to reach the high level people under the science, to understand more. So I think it's very, very good. So the best way, that's one most pleasing reason. So let's rejoice. So thank you very much. Bernard.
Ah,